Remember, Dr. Samuel Brent wants us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time.
I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
No handlebars. Over and going around in circles all the time. Oh, yeah, that's much safer. It was really hard to just balance on it.
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
That doesn't look very scary. More like a 6-foot turkey.
Get down!
Cover the slope!
Shut it down! Shut it down! Woo-hoo! Get down!
Thank you.
preserved cup sognus this dry.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch. Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule. What kind of park is this? It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Sattler. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
The imprint of the first creature they come in contact with.
So I'm kind of control you're attempting is it's not possible. This is one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
Lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move,
50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then. Cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in them. That's better. Now we just add cow. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?